The suspension tuck and push-up trains your abs, hip flexors, chest, front deltoids, and triceps. Begin on the floor. Put your toes in the T-grip bar inside or outside the hammer handles. Place your hands comfortably under your shoulders and push your body off the ground. From there, tuck your knees into your chest, then extend, then do a push-up, bringing your chest to the floor and back up to the original position.